สวัสดีวันอาทิตย์ค่ะเพื่อนๆวันนี้ก็เป็นวันที่1เมษายนนะคะเป็นวันเอพิลฟูลค่ะเอพิลฟูลนี้เป็นการเล่นอัมกันนะคะเป็นแพลงที่ชาวยุโรปนะคะทางประเทศทางตะวันตกอะค่ะเขาจะอัมกันจะเป็นกิจกรรมที่ทุกปีเลยจะต้องมีการอัมกันหลอกแพล้งกันแต่เป็นในแนวที่แบบว่าไม่ได้ทำให้ใครเจ็บปวดหรือว่าไม่ฮาร์มฟูลอะค่ะเพื่อนๆเพื่อนๆจะเห็นหน้าฟีดหน้าอะไรในข่าวใน YouTube ในมีเดียต่างๆนะคะเขาก็จะออกมาอัมกันแล้วก็คนส่วนมากก็จะตกหลุมพรางเอพิลฟูกันเยอะค่ะวันนี้โอก็เลยเอาเรื่องที่ฮิวอะตกหลุมพรางเอพิลฟูของโอมาให้ฟังนะคะไปดูกันค่ะว่าจะมีอะไรที่มันสนุกสนุกฮาฮาไหมนะคะ
Hill
Yes
Can you chat friend about your April Fool experience with your Thai wife
Terrible Every year Every year you get me You're so clever I fall for
I'm very
it.
good at lying I'm,
Yes
I am
You're very good at lying Yes
You were all go หกเก่ง Tell me which the first the which year that isscare the hell out of you.
I can't remember now what they all were, but there's one year I remember we were driving up from the condo.
Yeah.
You did something on me, and it really hurt me and upset me inside. It was really terrible.
Oh, it's about I tell you that I've been secretly have a mortgage, get money out, and then to help
yes.
my family.
Yes. yes.
I told you that I have debt, and you really piss off.
You know things that upset me, and then you just push those buttons. I fall for it every time.
Well, thing to upset the Falang husband is about money. Thai wife and Falang husband is have a weakness. It's about financial weakness. So I always push that button, and then you go really angry at me.
Yes, you've done some good ones,
yeah.
But I can't remember them. I just remember the suffering.
What else? That is.
You tell me. I can't remember them.
Another one that I told you that Eun drive the car and he.
Oh, that's right. Yes. Oh, very good. Very good.
Yeah, you very upset first when you first listen to the story. You seem like okay. But then you keep it inside of you and been thinking, and then you gradually build up your angry about how stupid of Eun and you are about to call Eun and
you show me photographs of the damaged car and everything. It was just your father being drunk and driving into walls again. Every time you get me,
yeah.
I had a plan to get you.
Well, so far you never get me. Any year, only me get you.
I know. But mine needs some setup. I've never got around to doing it.
Well, too late. This year is
yes. Well,
April Fool is almost past. It's like almost half the day already.
Yes. Well, it has to be before 12 o'clock.
Car.
After in the afternoon doesn't.
No,
count.
Midnight tonight.
No,
midnight.
No, 12 o'clock. I can't stand the tension of having it all day.
Why are you scared?
Yeah, because I know you're going to get me with something, and I'll go oh, and you have that little smile.
It's just fun to get you like scare the shit out of you. It's really, really fun.
Scare the what? Sorry.
Scare the hell out of you. Oh, this root word and this slang word I learned from him. He's my master.
ฝากกดติดตามช่อง Olive Vlog กด subscribe ตรงนี้เลยนะคะและเพื่อไม่ให้พลาดคลิปใหม่ๆสาระดีๆจากโอและฮิวนะคะอย่าลืมกดกระดิ่งด้วยนะ